Oh, hi. Let's go learn about limit switches for dryers. So if your dryer isn't coming up to temperature, it might be any number of things. It could be that your high limit switch has tripped and it won't allow the element to heat up. Okay, if you look at the top of your dryer heating element, you'll find this high limit switch. The basic principle of this is if this thing gets way too hot due to like lint or some other factor, this will overheat, and the inside of this has two different kinds of metals that oppose each other. The high heat will affect one of the metals more than the other. It'll pop off the contacts and breaking the continuity of the electricity and turning off your heating element. So if your dryer isn't coming up to temperature, it might be that this doesn't have continuity. And I'm going to show you a little bit more about this. Okay, if you remove this, you'll see on the back, this is the side that would face the high heat. And if this has continuity, you can test it with a multimeter. Put this down. You get your multimeter and set it to this as a continuity tester. You're going to take your limit switch and attach your red and your black to either side of the switch. And if it has a tone like that, that means it has continuity. Now I'm gonna show you what a limit switch does. That click means that it just lost its continuity. So now when I check this, it won't beep. Now you're not going to hear a beep, see? Because this has lost its continuity and it no longer will allow electricity to flow through it. It's just to protect your dryer from overheating. Now, I just heard it click because it just cooled off, which means continuity has been reestablished. So now when I touch this, it should beep. Listen. So that's what that does. It's basically a high temperature limit switch, and it's to protect your dryer from burning up. I just remembered that I meant to say that you can also take a limit switch thermostat that doesn't have continuity and you take it and smack it several times onto a table or on the floor, and it'll often renew the continuity, and you can check with the multimeter here. Once you're done fixing your dryer, it's good to just sit back and have a drink. Think about success. If you like my videos, watch some more that you see on the screen here.